Let me know when you're ready.
Yeah.
Hey guys, good morning. Today we are doing the most exciting thing ever.
We are scuba diving the Great Barrier Reef. Holy crap, it's so exciting. So we just got to the car park, we parked, and we have until 8 to go check in, and it goes from 8 until 5 p.m. and we're doing two dives, lunch included. We can't wait, it's gonna be on a big catamaran. Let's go find Nemo.
Let's go.
Because there's a movie about it, and I don't know if he's found. All right, we still aren't in Asia anymore. We just got absolutely destroyed, paid $22 for parking because we're here all day. Now let's go find our boat. So we're scuba diving on the Great Barrier Reef today from Cairns. I don't know what the port is called, and we're going with Passion.
Passion's a paradise. They had the best reviews and the best option for a full day boat tour.
So let's go. Suits and masks, and now we have 2 hours until we reach the Great Barrier Reef. Now we just get to enjoy the sun deck.
Feeling a little bit nauseous because the boat is super wavy, but I'm pretty excited to get in the water. I hope it's not cold in there. We just had our briefing and they just went over all the equipment and safety stuff, so super excited to jump in and see the Great Barrier Reef. Let me know when you're ready.
Thank you. All right, we just made it back to the marina and we can officially say we've scuba dived the Great Barrier Reef. It was 100% worth every penny.
Yes,
highly recommend.
The best diving we've ever done.
You can't even describe it, you just have to do it. And you could also snorkel in between dives, which made it even more worth it. So I was in the water for about 3 hours today. It was sweet. And I don't know, it's just, I'm speechless, it's indescribable. So you should come here.
The coolest thing I saw was a reef shark today. And otherwise the coral is just so cool and so colorful and huge and amazing and so much variety of fish. And what's the coolest thing you saw?
Shay claims she saw a reef shark, but I didn't see it, so that means she also didn't see it because
David,
there's no way she
missed it.
There's
You're
no
just
way
oblivious.
She there's no way she saw it and I didn't because I'm so observant.
I saw it. It was just sleeping in the sand. It was so cool.
The coolest thing I saw is the parrotfish. They're just incredible and everything is 10 times the size of everywhere else we've dived before. So the Great Barrier Reef is like Texas. It was just incredible. Everything's bigger here. And I don't know if we said this, but they also sell seasickness tablets because they said you might get seasick, and if you do, buy the pills. So we definitely bought the pills. And we bought this photo here for $25. Totally worth it.
We were also super, super lucky and saw a bunch of humpback whales in the water on our boat ride to and from the reef. So that was super cool. The captain would stop and the crew would come tell us that there's whales playing in the water. So we got some cool footage of the whales and just got to see them shooting their spray and playing and jumping in the water, which was super cool.
And it's such a contrast from diving in Asia because here they just make you feel so safe. You have three people checking your gear. You still do your buddy checks. So Shay and I were checking each other and then you jump in the water feeling super safe. It's just amazing. I love Australia.